This is Banjara Academy. It is not a massive, impressive building, but it houses huge hearts and genuine people, serving society for the last 3 decades. This is Ali, the person who started it all, along with our dear friend Raja, the king of emotions, who is no more. Let's take a walk down memory lane and ask Ali how and where this journey began.
With the advancement of science and technology, a question that was always there in my mind was, are human beings made for technology or is technology meant for human beings? Somewhere I said, no, we must do something about this. I got into the field of human behavior, started off exploring, looking around, even just observing people. And then I realized that if you want to really understand people and if you want to reach out to people, you must learn the basic skills of counseling. That's when we started getting together like-minded people, conducting 3-day workshops, 1-week programs, and we found them to be immensely successful. The reason for that was, we have no textbook, we have no theory, we have no examinations. We are interested in the basics of human behavior. Now this is our classroom where we have the DCS, the Diploma in Counseling Skills program. Right now, of course, it's an empty classroom because we are taking a break. Last year's batch has gone out. We are going to welcome the new students in a few days and they are going to join us. And with all enthusiasm, we are going to start off. If you were to come here when the class is going on, I would probably not be audible. We have so much of noise, so much of enthusiasm, so much of crosstalk. Because everybody has something to contribute towards this field of human behavior. And that's how we kept adding on till we, 13 years back, we made it into a 1-year diploma in counseling skills. It's been really enjoyable. And I'm not talking about the success in terms of numbers of people or days or financial or something. Every batch that goes out from here, it's so fulfilling, so satisfying to see the way they go out into the world, becoming brand ambassadors for human beings. And the way they relate, the way they work, the feedback that we get from them. From the smallest of things of a mother calling up 3 years after she's done the course to say, hey, I seem to understand my adolescent child much better now than what I did earlier. Down to people who are working in some of the best corporates and IT companies and you name it, and making a big mark for themselves as counselors and achieving wonders. Right from this classroom to the global international graduate diploma in counseling skills, every step, every part of the journey has been wonderful. You know, there's a wonderful proverb which says, Main akela hi chala tha, jaane pe manzil magar. Main akela hi chala tha, jaane pe manzil magar. Log aate gaye, karwaan banta gaya. I started off alone towards my destination, what I felt, creating that new path for myself. People kept coming till it became a caravan. Today, come to Banjara and see this little caravan. See how it is flourishing. See how each member feels as though we are family. And that is the immense joy of this program, this training, this teaching, whatever name you want to give yourself. We have these wonderful people, each one of them, you yourself can have a look at them and hear them, and they will tell you what they feel about how their journey has been.
For me, the counseling course has been a very practical, interactive and an experiential program where we discussed all aspects of life and relationships. It was an intense journey of self-awareness, growth and a journey of discovering myself. And the most delightful part of the course was it was jam-packed with lots of camps and activities, and it was a whole lot of fun.
Today, when I look back at the 12 years that have gone by since I entered Banjara, I see myself as a person who's changed, who's learned to appreciate life in all its splendor, and I have become a better human being. 12 years ago when I actually came here, I gave up a secure bank job wanting to learn counseling skills. I knew nothing about counseling skills. TCS not only helped me understand counseling, but it helped me understand, rediscover myself, and it gave me a sense of direction in life. Made me unlearn a lot of wrong beliefs and relearn a whole lot of things. And then I found this was my calling, and I settled into the world of emotions and human behavior. Today, I'm happy interacting with people, learning, teaching, having fun, being happy too.
Though I was a BCom graduate, I was an underconfident and a confused person. After I did this diploma in counseling skills, I would say Banjara has transformed my life. It made me a strong person, from a confused person to a confident woman. I have found my identity. My confidence levels have gone up. Now I can feel I can achieve anything. And my positive attitude gets reflected on every aspect of my life. Since the past few years, it has been even more rewarding for me. For me to interact and interview and induct people from all walks of life to join this course and become part of our mission and family.
Banjara has been conducting the classroom course, the diploma in counseling skills, for the last 12 to 13 years. And only those who could come to the classroom have been benefiting from it. By taking the course online, the most satisfying aspect has been that people who cannot come to the classroom, who are outside Bangalore, who are outside India, can also benefit from the course. So the biggest takeaway has been that those who are genuinely interested in learning counseling skills have now two options: the classroom course and the online.